Hello? I don't. Sorry, I double hit the button. I totally missed that up. That's okay, though. Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath, Haskins, Code Primate, and welcome back to another Oaklands video, where tonight we are going, me and President Parsons are going to be going after the copper axe. Right? Copper axe?
Sorry. Are you going to mute, or can I still
talk? No, absolutely. Talk. Talk, talk, talk. Yay. Talky, talk.
Yes, we're going to go start the quest to get the copper axe.
So, first things first, what do we do? How does it start? Are there any clues that would have told us to go that direction?
No, it's just something to do.
Gotcha. Boing. Boing.
I can get my car unstuck.
Whee!
From the cheese explosion.
No glowy sparkle car today.
Yeah, where's Socks? How dare him?
Yeah, he's probably busy. It's okay. He works hard.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Where are you at?
Well,
there you are. Hello.
Follow. We're gonna go. There's a little person next to Mike's Mines over here.
Okay. Ba-doom. Oop, okay. I keep forgetting. Space is not power break.
You need to talk to.
Is that Jenny?
Jenna.
Juna, have a safe travel down those mines. Copper Axe Quest. I've lost a copper axe that belonged to my beloved friend all the way up in Flowering Meadows. If you find it, you can have it. Sure, I'll get to looking. So.
Well, there's certain spots that it can spawn up there. And I actually have a map of it downloaded.
Once you talk to her, that's when it's...
It started, yep.
Got it.
Okay, so you know the little store up there in Flowering Meadows? I can't remember the name of it.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, though, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta go over there.
Okay, can we go through Mike's Mines to get there, or no?
If you know the way, I don't. Oh, yeah, there's a map in here.
I'm like, yeah, we can just go over here and it'll be fine. Okay, hold on.
Flowering Meadows.
Quartz Cave. Tatiga. Defarlands. To Mega Cave. Meadows. Where's this thing that says, like, you are here?
It is. Can I walk, please? Right above my head.
Oh, there you are. You are here. So, to the right is two Flowering Meadows, right? To the meadows? This way.
I think so.
There's
a bunch of water.
Not yep. Down.
Definitely not down.
I see. Ooh, okay. Oh, there we go. I see an up. I'm going to assume up.
I see that as well.
Oh, hold on. What's that? Oh, sorry. Oh, is that the pirate ship? Yeah, I think that's pirate ship. That's the guy that will show up every once in a while.
I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. He rotates. I think he's got... Pirates. Three different things. That's how I got the cannon. The
really?
Yeah, the Avatar cannon. You buy it from the pirate.
I wonder if his name is Hoover.
Here we go. Flowering Meadows.
Yay.
So if you just go through Mike's Mines, that's a lot quicker.
I guess it is.
Where's that store? Sorry, I'm putting my thing on. What is that up there?
I don't know where the store is. I see a four-leaf clover up here. Oh, here's the store.
Mm-hmm.
So, we don't actually want to go in there. Okay. See these mountains that are nearby?
Yeah.
Like, there's one right here. There's a little one right there. And there's this one. There's certain locations around here that the thing can actually spawn on. So, if we start from the store, and I'm actually gonna edit this image that I have opened up, rotate it, and then, okay, so first spot we can check is up here. And where did you go?
Nowhere.
Did you fall off?
No. I'm good. Alright, where? Where are
you at? Oh, you're over there.
Yep. I went around the back.
Start right here.
Da-boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Just work our way up. This way. Coil makes it so much easier to get up these.
Some of these jumps
are literally impossible without it. Yep, this way.
Which way? Okay, that's it.
Up here. And the first spot it can spawn, I don't know if you can only see it, but right up here. You see it anywhere up here? The axe?
No.
Okay. So that's spot number one. There is 8 spots.
Are they all near this temple thingy?
I'm not sure. There are a couple of them. So the next spot is, come down here, and just jump. Now we gotta get across this. It's difficult, for me at least. And is it up there anywhere?
Up here? No.
Yep. Nope.
Okay. Not up here.
Spot number two. Then, spot number three, we gotta take this one. You go first.
Which one? Left?
This one.
Got it.
Oh gosh! No.
Sorry, that was easy. I mean, the coil made that light work. Is that what I say? Light work?
That'll work in that sentence. Hey, look, there's a rat. Oh. Remember that rat I sent you a picture of?
Yes, I found a couple more just a second ago.
There's one up here. Now let me look on the picture.
What does this say?
There's a spot it can spawn up here.
Are these instructions about the towers?
It's definitely some sort of map. I don't know what it means.
I'm gonna screenshot. We're gonna go put that over in photos. Maybe. If I can find photos again. There it is. Pasty paste. All right, up we go. Nothing up here.
Nothing up here?
Mm-mm.
Okie dokie. So, let me see. The next spot from here would be this down here. Up here. See me over here?
Hold on, I found a turkey dinner. It's Gert. It's not a turkey. Yep. It's a ham. There's another rat with cake.
Get out of here.
Chew. Get out of here, rat.
Okay, this way.
Bing. Waterfall. Waterfalls always have secrets.
Don't go in there unless you unless you take off your scuba thing. Oh, gotcha. Jump down here.
Okay. Boom. Oh, I missed. Was I not supposed to jump?
Did you fall off?
No, I jumped off. I thought you went down.
Oh, no.
How do I get back up there? Oh, done.
Hold on, I'm coming down.
No. Stay.
I got this. I'm down.
Dude.
Whoa.
Here, I gotta use this one right here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's not gonna be
up there with just one tree.
Hopefully I can just use one tree.
We may have to walk back around.
Alright, we don't need that piece. Ow, that was loud. And we probably don't need that piece. Maybe. That should be fine. Alright, let's make some standing post. Oh no, too hard. Here we go. I can use the candy cane. It's weak.
Candy cane axe.
That was awesome the other day. I had no clue that was going to happen. That was awesome.
Right when you said, why isn't my axe dropping? And then it occurred to me in my head, it's like, it should be every time we hit it.
It's really not letting it. Actually, let's see if this works. Okay, so if I take one of these and jump. Oh. Jump. Come on. Maybe not. Can I get enough height? I don't think this is going to work at all.
I walked around back to the store and I'm on the second mountain now.
I'm walking and I have my spring on. Oh, look at that. Now I'm sprinting. There we go. Now I'm faster. Okay. Let's see if I can do this with... what is this? Beige? I don't even know if this is beige. Yeah, beige slate.
A red meteor.
Red meteor! Where? Where's it at?
I don't know.
Probably not not going to be able to see it. Oh, there it is. I see it.
Yeah, I see it. Way over there.
So it landed... Where is your base? Your base. My base. Okay. I see which direction
it was
in. No, I'm not resetting. Did you reset?
No.
Okay.
I'm back on the rope that you were supposed to.
I should probably head back up that direction.
I think you're going to walk all the way around back to the store.
I don't want to walk all the way.
That's how I did it. I'm just now getting here.
I wonder. Oh.
I am at the next location.
Why can't we climb trees? I just thought about that.
That's a good question.
Hold up. I can climb trees. Just a little bit. Oh, come on, please. Oh, you're not watching the live stream, are you?
I am right now.
Okay. Come on, please. 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 Just... You know what? Come here, you. Off.
Get rid of that.
All right, there we go. Doink.
It's the leaves.
Yeah, I'd already cut it. That doesn't work. Dang it. All right. Is there a zip line on this one? There's not, but I might be able to jump this tree. Come on. Jump. Jump. Jump.
I don't know if you can be able to get to the places you need to get to from getting up there. I don't think you'll make it. You might. Oh, just so close.
Why did you make the birch trees just too small? All right, run jump. No, that's not working. That's just...
Hey, your face cam isn't on.
My face cam is not on?
What? Not in the stream. I hope it is for the recording.
Oh, no, no, it is for the recording. Oh, you scared me. Like... That is one of my biggest fears, is like having the music off or messing something up. Okay, hold up.
Just go back up that hill over there. Work your way around.
I know, I know. I'm looking at something. Oh, it's no collide. Oh. Dang it. Missed opportunity right there.
Why did they make it like that?
Not missed opportunity. It's probably for the best. Stop people like me.
Yeah, people like you. If you can get up to that rope, I think you should be good. Prop the other tree up against the wall right next to you right now. You can climb up using that tree and you just grab the tree from up there. Yep.
Come on, dude.
What is going on? There we go.
Oh. This is like a different type of long planking. Jeez.
It does, doesn't it?
Oh man, come on. There you go. Gotta fall correctly.
It's long tree.
Oh, really? That's why. This I can jump. Yep. There we go.
And no, I'm up. Just hold on a second. I want to see where you are. Zoom out for a second. Okay. That's one of the other locations right there.
All right.
Do you see any axes on top of any of those?
Is it going to be
one of the little,
is it going to be like laying down or anything?
It's going to be laying down on one of the rocks. Like up there where the little tip castle, I don't know what it's called, is.
The shrine.
The shrine, yeah. Is it up there? Wouldn't be able to get to it, so I don't think they put it up there.
It's not in there.
Okay, so is there any water? No, I know what one you're on. Okay. So I'm trying to think here.
Have we been up to that one?
I see the one you're on. Hold on, I'm gonna go to. I'll be right there in just a minute.
I just.
It's kind of confusing me. You didn't jump down, did you?
No, I did not jump down, but I did jump across. I see where you're at.
I almost fell in the water with this scuba tank.
This is where those rats were, so. And you said not to fall into the water. Looking around, no axes.
Which one did you go to?
The one with the waterfall on it?
The one we were just at?
Yeah.
Yeah, if we've already been to it, just don't really point to going back to.
I didn't know this was one that we had already been to. Alright,
maybe it's not. Oh! I fell off.
That one you just came from? That's the one I'm going to next.
I don't know where you are.
So, will anybody else see the axe, or is it just me?
That's what I'm wondering.
There's no way to get that
thing up there. And see where you are. You know, the sad part is I was just at that one. If you take your thing off, but you leave it, okay. Go back to the land, right there by the water. Don't.
Oh no! Did I just take it off?
Oh, you dropped it.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, it's good. Now you can swim up. Now you can't.
There we go. I clicked the wrong thing.
Turn off?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Off and on.
I had to drop it.
Same with night vision.
What?
You didn't know that? Oh goodness. I just went straight to the bottom.
Try to get to where you are.
Did you know this was down here?
I think I did. I think I fell in. That's when I found out that to turn it off, the scuba tank.
Huh. That's crazy. Okay, I'm really wanting to go find this thing, and we got like 5 minutes left.
Really?
Yeah. We're at 25 minutes right now, dude. Time flies, I'm telling you. These episodes, they go really fast.
Okay.
Nothing on top here either. So maybe across to that one? I think I already did that one, but that's fine.
I see you. I see where you are.
Okay. I'm going across to this one.
Yep. Now it should be spawned up here in this one. I think. Wait a second. Oh, there's another part of the map right here.
Hey, more clues. Print screen. Where's Discord? Petal Fall, you're going to need a lava belt for one of the items needed for this.
What?
Petal Fall. It is part of the lore of the game. It's one of the swords you can get.
Now, if we don't see it up here,
nothing.
And come around and onto this next.
Nothing. I'm gonna laugh if like I've passed right by it and somebody sees it in the video and you're like, go. I see it. Yep. There it is.
I see it too.
How do I get to it? Oh, there we go.
Ta-da!
Did you pick it up? Oh. Yeah.
It was already in your name, so.
Nice.
There it is.
Copper axe. So now I just keep it?
Yep.
That's it.
And wait for a thunderstorm, I guess, if you want to get some of the electric treats.
Yeah, let's do a reset. I wonder if we can, go to a rainstorm.
I don't know how we'd set one off.
Doesn't do anything. It'd be really cool if it charged it.
That would be.
Okay, well... Let's get some cars. I guess we don't really need.
Join a public and see if there's.
Yeah.
A rainstorm.
That would be easier. Just start.
It would be, wouldn't it?
Hopping. Well, I don't know, because it takes me a while to load, too. So. I don't know. We're good for Friday. That was a nice little adventure, little fun playtime, thing. I don't know. So, you guys ready for the weekend? Brad, you ready?
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't really got anything going on.
All right. There we go. Jump. Okay.
Oh.
Skills. Zoom. Whoa. Okay. Little speed demon here. All right. Do you think we can find...
How fast can that thing go?
This thing? 101 studs. Kind of pushing 102. What are
Nothing's
you pushing?
Faster than this. 100 even.
I know turning sucks.
Oh gosh, I flipped.
Whoa. Boom.
Yes, so yesterday's episode with the cheese. I see you. There is cheese absolutely everywhere over here.
The distance. We've got screenshots of this cheese being in the desert. All over the place. That was ridiculous. Ridiculous amounts of cheese. Wait, what was that? There's a little pass right here. See that? Hold on. I feel secrets. Why do I feel secrets? Secrets are here.
It is kind of hidden. Oh, gosh. Oh! Help!
Where are we? Hold up.
Hold, let me come in and hop in with you. Because my Jeep won't fit in there. Oh gosh, I'm in a tree.
Oh, there you go.
I'll sit back here.
That's right, you will.
All laid back.
With my mind on my lumber and my lumber on my mind. Dragon fruit? I love dragon fruit.
Up there, I see it.
Hold on.
Looks like a giant strawberry.
No! No! What are you doing? What type of tree is this? An acacia tree? No, sir. Okay. If you're gonna have a dragon fruit, you need to have a dragon fruit cactus where dragon fruits come from. It's a cactus.
Oh boy.
Not a tree. It's a cactus, not a tree. It would look more like this than that. Like that's what it would look like. Or maybe like one of these. Like that.
Just put it up there.
Anchor it, quick.
I don't think you can. I'll stick it.
We were doing something. We were looking for like thunderstorms. We're not going to find thunderstorms in the middle of the desert. Okay.
It's my birthday. Maybe I can just say spawn thunderstorm and it'll look weird. Spawn thunderstorm.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Sorry.
Celebratory Billy.
Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Oaklands with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and President Parsons. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end of the videos like a good YouTuber does. It's your choice if you want to go for it. If not, that's cool too. You were here, you watched, you had fun. Love you for that. Have a great night. I'll talk to you very soon. Oh wait, subscribe if you want to. Did I say subscribe? I don't even know if I said subscribe. Oh, and go subscribe
you
to Parsons.
Subscribe.
As well. See, he's like all demandy about it. I'm like, hey, do it if you want.
And I sure am.
How many people are still saying, smash that like button? Like, be nice to our like buttons, okay? There's only so many like buttons out there in the world. And we have everybody, like,
have
punching
too.
Them. Punch that like button in the face! I don't know. I don't even know if anybody
they
says
got
that anymore.
Feelings.
It's like, so 2018. Anyhow. Steven, get my outro ready. Thank you. Perfect. Outro.